Let's generate a version 4 UUID. Start with 128 bits. Represent them as hex characters. Add dashes after the 8th, 12th, 16th, and 20th hex characters. Set bits 49 to 52 to 0100, the binary representation of the version number 4. Next, add the variant specifier to specify how the UUID is encoded. The only spec-compliant value is 10 for Big Endian. Bit 65, 66 are set to this variant specifier. The remaining bits are set to random data. You're done. Thanks for watching.